20 years ago, I visited the same village. It was here that I met Vladimir Farnsworth. We're now here under very different circumstances. There are three huts, any of which could hold clues to Vlad's whereabouts. We must not allow his creations to destroy this village.
Hut, two, three. Get it? There's three huts. Just secure them so we can track that bastard down.
Watch out! You've got some aerial enemies now.
Placement confirmed.
There's the first transmitter. Watch out for his grenades.
Gotta wait for the reload.
You've done surprisingly well until now. But how will you perform without your silly little turrets? My static worms will render your emplacements useless. I would explain to you how this works, but your puny brain would never understand.
Vlad is shutting down your turrets. If you can destroy those static worms, they should regain function.
This is not good.
Why don't they just give up?
Copy that.
If you please, we certainly could use a machine gun down here. Look at that black machine gun tearing up those areas.
Let's set up some defenses. What can I get you? Order complete.
Just a little scrap right there. This one's for you, Tube.
Increase their defense.
Like we have visitors with tea.
Look up! Those vault droppers are capable bombers.
Ha ha! That vault dropper was no match for our black machine gun. Something else for you, too. Seems to be under attack here. Sir, I'd like to request one repair arm and face. Possible?
Here comes some resistance. Right over there.
One machine gun, don't mind.
Play vision.
Let's set up some defenses. What can I get you?
One machine gun, if you don't mind.
Not enough scrap, soldier. Send us some more. Blitzer's charging you. Quick, take him out.
Not so tough as my artillery.
Why don't they just give up?
If you please, we certainly could use a machine gun down here.
Almost done.
Here's something else for you, tubes.
One of these huts has got to have some sort of lead.